To the gods in the sky, there's one thing you can do. You can send us some sun and we'll play you this tune. Because sitting in a room, lying down with a scoop and the sunshine through our window.
It's nights like these that'll make us happy. Like a puppy getting lucky with a lassie. Right, so 3 hours passing by with that beat. Singing days like these, kicking back, just doing what we do.
Challenge to teacher.
Yeah.
Challenge to teacher.
Probably not to a duel.
I want to fight you, Mr. Lee.
You could probably take him right now. Yeah.
I'll run, chase.
Yeah.
Okay.
I challenge you to teach me more about global issues.
I challenge you to show our artwork to the rest of the school.
I challenge you to get to know me better. Yeah! All right.
Zoe, I challenge you to make me better in English.
I really want to challenge you for math.
I challenge you to improve my art.
Teachers, to go outside, do more activities, help students when they need.
Our challenge for Henry's teacher this year is to help him to focus and to ground him a little bit and become an all-round good person.
I challenge you to teach me the ways of volleyball.
To set out a challenge for my Mandarin teacher, Mrs. Chen, for actually try to teach me so I can speak Mandarin a little bit this year.
This year I want to tell Mr. Go that I really want to learn some basketball skills and some volleyball skills.
I challenge you to help me with my math this year.
Teach her to do?
Yeah.
I don't know.
So they can help you learn.
Like challenge the teacher.
Yeah.
I don't know. I like what teachers are doing right now.
Yeah. All right.
I challenge Miss Kiet to help me improve on my math skills and my reading skills.
I hope all the teachers can work together and everything can go smoothly and go well.
I challenge our coaches to get us more games against local schools.
Yeah, I challenge you to
teach me.
Teach me degrees.
I want to challenge Mr. Finley teaching me soccer tricks.
Challenge Mr. Finley a 1-3-1 soccer match.
Please just spend your time with my daughter in some better math and science.
I want him to teach me lots of things. Art, science, writing, lots of things.
And one teacher that I would like to challenge is, I guess, Ms. Picard. Because I really enjoy writing. And that's the part of English.
I challenge you to help me get 80% in my exam.
I want our teachers to encourage our kids who they don't like to read, and those kids, encourage them to read more.
To go out and like have more activities outside of class, like do sport activities related to the class, and it'll be...
My teacher is Mr. O'Brien, and maybe I want him to read us more stories, because Mr. Bogdini used to read us a lot of stories.
I challenge you to further push me, to push me right off that cliff into something that I have no idea where I am, where to start, or where to end. I challenge you basically to put me in a zone that will make me so uncomfortable that I'll be forced to fight my way to the top.
Something small, take what you need and we disappear.
One teacher that you want to thank for something that they helped you with at school.
Oh, there's so much pressure.
Do it
That's
now.
In the school right now?
Yeah, somebody's here.
Case, I don't know, there's so many teachers I want to thank. I can't think of just one. Oh my god.
Thank you, Ms. Working, for teaching us global issues.
Thank you to all the teachers who helped you with my speech.
Thank you, Ms. Kelly, for teaching us the elements of art.
I had two successful
couple of years already. Keep up the good work.
Thank you for teaching me science.
Thank you, Ms. Picard, for pushing me to my limits when I thought that I'd reached them, because I never knew how far I could actually go. And thank you for pushing me to be the best that I could be in English and in life.
Thank you, Mr. White, for helping me with my ICT project.
Thank you, Mr. White, let me stay after school at Campilla.
Who do you want to thank?
Thank you, Mr. Makeup, for helping me learn a lot.
What did he teach you the most about?
That learning is fun and you can do a lot of things if you prepare and you can put yourself to the test.
Seeing these children just blossom year by year and what they've accomplished and seeing their works being shown and how athletic and talented in so many areas, I think TIS has done a wonderful job.
I want to thank Miss Connor for teaching me math. Helping me improve so I get better at it.
Thank you for giving me good marks, even though I've been a naughty kid and holding out.
Thank you, Mrs. Dung, for teaching us about love stuff in life, and thank you to Mr. Davis that teaches basketball skills and care.
I really enjoy to watching kids are growing up and then they are improving every day. So that is the best part of my job.
I'm excited to be in Mr. Martin's class because I really wanted to learn art and I heard he's really good at it.
Thank Mr. Lachlan for being my PE teacher and for also being my basketball coach.
I would love to thank my ESL teacher, Mr. Megan. Thank you so much for helping me improve my English as well as giving me self-confidence. I would like to thank Ms. Ebert. She's been a great teacher who helped me a lot throughout high school and middle school. Also, Ms. Picard, she's an awesome teacher. She's one of my favorite teachers.
Mr. Bajali, you really helped me understand the science.
Thank you for teaching me soccer. Thank you for teaching me football.
Thank you for getting to know me as a student and as a person.
Thank you for giving me a shot at this senior volleyball team.
I'd like to thank Mr. Funditis for helping out with the sports programs here at TIS because they're awesome.
What do I like about grade 5? I like grade 5 teachers because they're so kind. And my homeroom teacher is Mr. O'Friday.
Thank you for helping me improve my English.
Thank you for being an amazing coach, an amazing teacher, and an amazing person.
I thank Mr. Poole for teaching me social studies.
I really want to thank Ms. Vizdell. She helped me the past year to get good grades, to study a lot more, and to challenge myself how to do homework and stuff like that.
Thank you for the office teacher because I really appreciate my kids really enjoy the school with like international things and learning English.
Thank you, Ms. Nick, for teaching me lots of things and teaching me about insects, which I really don't know about.
Thank you for the interest in science I have this year and last year as well.
Ms. Piper, thank you for teaching me science.
Thank you so much, Mr. Lachlan, for being there for me when I was having troubles and keeping me grounded when I was having my moments of flurry and distress. It really meant a lot to me. Thank you.
To fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together. Tied to the ground, not falling but rising like rolling around, eyes closed.